I think regardless of our age, we'll still see him as such a strong, influential leader. We may not know particularly about all the policies or his entire political career, but we'll still know how much of an influential role he played during the war.
I think they still, everyone still knows who he is. Everyone still sees him as a figure, as a role for the free world he fought for and for our country especially.
He's a very strong leader and we needed him at the time, and he should be remembered for what he did.